Good evening, Bones. August here. Sorry to interrupt your vacation, but I need you back to your bunker as quickly as possible. I just received information regarding the nuclear material that went missing from the Humane Lab shipment last week. The location will be on your laptop.
Welcome, Agent 65. The package's homing beacon was activated at 1300 hours. Your GPS is now active. Satellite imagery has confirmed the package is located at a chemical shipping plant in Cypress Flat.
Our intel on the chemical plant suggests it's owned and operated by a small-time North Korean stick-up crew, even though I would still expect security to be heavy. This mission also comes with a level 6 beta clearance. No witnesses. Good luck, Bones.
motherfucker!
Thank you.
We interrupt this program to bring you a Weasel News special report. And now on the scene, Anchorman Zayford Beebledrop.
We're here live at the Banning Docks Chemical Plant, which resides in Cypress Flats. Authorities have informed us last night that the plant suffered a major chemical leak, possibly due to pilot error, which caused two transportation helicopters to collide, resulting in several containers to rupture, spilling dangerous chemicals all over the entire area. At this time, Los Santos Police Department has confirmed 26 are dead, but they expect that number to rise as hazmat crews get further on into the plant. Authorities also believe that the spill is currently contained, but Cypress Flats residents should be ready and prepared to evacuate.
Nice job, Bones. Cover story's in place, and the package is safely back at Humane Labs. Now, you're going to love your next assignment. You'll be working with a guy who kind of has a I was abused as an adult thing going on, so be prepared. His name is Ron, and he has connections to help us infiltrate an illegal contraband smuggling ring. Orders are, report to his hangar at Zancudo Military Base, and I'll contact you shortly after. Good luck, 65.